And the nice thing about blade baits is you can chuck these pieces of metal a quarter mile, dude. So when I cast out this blade bait, what I want to do is I just want to let that dude sink all the way down. I'm going to tighten that line up, and then I'm just going to... Oh, no. Don't be snagged. Don't be snagged. Don't be snagged. That's the bad thing about fishing from the shore, dude. Oh, I got him out. I got him out. I got snagged again. There must be... I should have just reeled. I should have just reeled. All right, I got him. I got him. Oh, what did I catch? Look, I got a freaking crankbait, dude. Gotta change plans, man. Horrible. So I got everything ready, got the kayak, did something I'd never done before, loaded it up on the car. Holy cow, such a mess. Hey, what's up, doggo? Well, let's go try to catch something. And I was, today's video was supposed to be for vertical jigging on the kayak, but obviously plans changed. So we're here fishing off the side with a perfectly good kayak right there. Awful, awful turn of events. These worms have been in my fridge for a couple weeks now, so I'm sure my wife is ready for them to be gone. I just want a fish, man. Just want one. Doesn't matter what it is. Well, there's fish jumping right here. Let's see if we can catch a little bass. Anything at this point. Honestly, let's be real. We'll actually go about right here. Holy feeding frenzy, dude. Are you seeing what's going on in front of me? If I had my fly rod, holy cow, the fish are just so crazy right now. Granted, they're not big. Got one. Oh, what is it, dude? A little bass right here. Whew. Oh, and he's gone. See ya, buddy. Holy cow, we got one. We got one, dude. No size to it whatso freaking ever, but holy cow. Okay, we're gonna go into the rocky stuff here now, the scary Rockies. We're just gonna have to take a risk. We're just gonna have to pop this dude. Oh my gosh, I got one. Whew, guys. Holy cow. A bass scooped it up, dude. It's a decent sized fish, too. Holy cow, on the ultralight. Whew, it's not a bad one. Holy cow. That's not a bad fish. I mean, it's not a giant by any means, but look at that thing. Whew, on the blade bait, dude. On the blade bait. Look at that, barely hooked. That's a solid little fish, dude. Yes, all right, buddy. See you later, man. Oh, thank you. Oh yeah, sweet. That guy must have been tracking it. Holy cow, that is awesome. That is so stinking great. That is so stinking great, dude. All right, we're just gonna keep tipping it with a little bit of worm. Just gonna keep tipping it. Just that worm's gonna be just that little bit of a little bit more incentive for these fish to wanna eat it. And just putting it on that back hook, because that's what's gonna be flapping around. That was epic. That was really epic. Oh man, that gets the blood pumping. I was just being a little extra cautious because this is only 4-pound line. That was great. That was so amazing. And all I was doing was just slow bouncing it down, man. Oh, that was amazing. There's one, another one. Oh, a big one, bigger one, bigger one, bigger fish, bigger fish, bigger fish, bigger fish. Oh my gosh, this is a bigger fish. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, guys. Oh my gosh. It's a big fish. I haven't seen it yet. I cannot budge it. I'm just gonna try to. Oh my gosh, guys. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, guys. Oh, I have not been able to budge this fish. It's just moving left and right. Oh my gosh, come on. Come on. Come on, gotta keep the pressure. Oh, it's a bass. Oh no. It's a pretty big bass. It's a pretty good bass. It's a good size bass. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. It's a good bass. Holy cow. Holy cow. It's a good bass. It's a good bass. It's a good bass. Oh my gosh. On the ultralight. It's a good bass. It's a good bass. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. It's gonna pop off. Oh my gosh. Come on. Hooked right in the roof of the mouth. Oh my gosh, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Look at this thing. Oh my gosh. Look at this freaking bass right here. Holy cow. Oh my gosh, let's go. Let's go, baby. Let's go. Look at that. Oh my gosh, look at that. On the ultralight. Take a look at this fish. Holy cow. Hooked right in the mouth so perfectly. Holy cow. Look at this fish. That is a giant. That is a giant from the bank off a blade bait. Off a blade bait. Look at this. Holy cow. That is a tank. That is a tank fish for... Holy cow. Let's let her go. Let's let her go. Look at that thing. That thing is massive. That's a massive fish. Holy cow. Holy cow. Woo! Yes! Did you see that? Dude, are you kidding me? Guys, on this little blade bait right here, just doing work. I was so mad that I lost my other blade bait, but oh my gosh. Just a little blade bait with the tail tipped, just for some added incentive. That was exhilarating. Did you see that? Did you see that? Dude, that was crazy.